we're working some bedrock. I got the drop riffle set up. We got our buddy DJ Peter sampling right over here. So what I found was some false bedrock, like this material right here. Put it in my pan and then run it through the drop riffle sluice right here. I ran it for about 30 minutes and I got several colors there in the VMAT. So it is a real nice one about right there. There's a couple more. There's a nice one right there too.